feel a little freaky that we're not more excited. I mean, it's a baby. We always wanted a baby. In time.
We're still absorbing it, Georgia.
Don't you think the catcher's mitt is a little premature?
It's just a prop to get me more excited. Richard?
I only heard from the beginning. Guys, permit me to be avuncular here, since I'm likely not the father. Having a child, it's a selfish thing. Couples don't walk around wanting to give life. They say, we want a child. We want. It's a selfish thing. Not that it's not a good selfish, but it's selfish. Don't punish yourselves for not wanting to celebrate your greed here. And Georgia, you're entitled to melancholy. Your body's about to swell, distort, and treadmills aside, it'll never be the same. The infant's going to see way more of her breasts than you will, and when you finally do get a visit, whoa, the big droop. And then there's all the other sleep deprivation, your face, add 10 years the first year, education. Forget the cost. The kid can't learn in public school, in private. What if junior's in his third month? You've already missed the application deadline. And don't beat yourselves up for not being excited here. Yet you're having a child. Huh? Oh,
thank you for that little pick-me-up, Richard.
Oh, sure.